Take one, comment mark.
At a liberal arts school like Dartmouth, we're taught that, you know, nothing's too far or out of your reach.
Who doesn't want to change the world? One of the things that drives me is trying to find not just new therapies for cancer, but also finding new ways to make it affordable and available.
Personally, I'm driven by energy inequality, particularly in developing countries, and also food systems.
I focus on machine learning. There is this huge potential of AI to solve the critical problems of our time.
Dartmouth is bringing together two naturally collaborating groups, engineering and computer science, and putting them in the same place with more room for growth and more upgraded facilities.
The center combines engineering and computer science, the Magnuson Center for Entrepreneurship, Dolly Lab for design, to work on the most important problems of our time.
I don't think any young person today could deny the fact that their lives are basically ones that are digital, that are going to be impacted by what an engineering or a computer science discipline is going to create.
This is going to have a major impact on how all students, regardless of their majors at Dartmouth, have an opportunity to interact with technology.
It's being able to walk in the whole garden and say, "What are you doing over there? That looks really interesting. I never thought about that."
You walk into the kitchen and you run into a friend and you start talking about your research.
And then someone with machine learning experience comes in and says, "Oh, like, have you guys considered this?"
We need to have people who understand how to look at those big, difficult, wicked problems in a new way and then use technology as a tool to help us solve it.
To be able to understand the limits of one's knowledge and where other parties can contribute to the solution.
Can you use augmented or virtual reality to communicate an idea? Can you collaborate from halfway around the world physically?
Let's say they're a designer. They'll be able to talk to the software engineers, the hardware engineers, and all come together and manifest those ideas into reality.
I'm excited to go out in the world and solve the problems that we don't even know exist.
To follow my passions.
Prototyping, seeing what works, learning from failure.
There are very few places in the world that can actually do something like this. Shows the commitment that Dartmouth has towards fostering a good research environment.
Where the natural creativity of Dartmouth students can flourish in an entrepreneurial way, in a founder way, to create the environment of the future for Dartmouth students.
That could make our world tomorrow miles better than it is today.